here today.
Yeah, I mean, a draw isn't a bad start, is it? It was certainly something to build on, but they just need to turn it up a little bit here.
El Fakiri. Here's Harry. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Throw in now. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Spotted that well and intercepted. Tevez. He can put them in front. Ishito. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. It's Tanaka. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Look how quick he reacted.
And this is going to be a throw. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
It's Sato. He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Federico. Sek. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Comes in strongly. Here's a chance to attack. Ambrose! And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Tanaka building steadily here, keeping possession. And it will go into the middle now. And here's the header. Good work by the goalkeeper. Here's Chi. Intercepted well. He's coming forward with some danger. Tanaka. Here's Ishito. Ishige. Sek. On the attack here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And it's gone out of play there. Regained possession and just kept the ball in play.